Can you go up to the thing and get me a thing? The anvil? Then your bow can be OP as mine. Place it down behind me. Place it down behind me. 20 levels is what I need. How many levels do you have?
None.
Are you watching me on stream?
Yes.
Turn that volume down.
Okay.
Because I hear it over.
Hey, Jacob.
Like, with you using the mic as well. I hear it.
Jacob, can you get some sticks and make a bunch of swords? No. You have to go get some. By the way, we need to end up finding a village. And we need, okay, so we need soul sand, and we're going to explore the, nether fortress. Once we get your, after we get your thing done, though.
Yeah. We also need, sword and stuff.
Yeah. I lost my shield. What do you mean, axe?
Yeah. Well, there's some axes. There was a stone one and an iron one that were, like, dead.
Oh, I'm about to say. I told you to go get wood. And make a bunch of swords. Mm-hmm. Oh, my, I hate that ticking noise. Drives me insane. Thank you. Sad thing is, Jake, earlier whenever I went to go play with my cousin on here on DT, I ended up making $1 million. And then my game shut off. And it didn't save any of it.
$1 million.
I'm Doomsday Heist Act 2. Yeah.
Sucks.
Yeah, then my game didn't even save. Yeah, now I'm kind of mad at it. That didn't. Extremely mad, actually. How are you coming with them swords?
Just not getting enough time.
I still can't believe I ended up dying like over and over and over again. The thing is, you probably find it funny that I did. No, you don't. Sorry, mistake. 26 levels. My mistake. So did you fill that chest up with swords? What?
Try and do some math.
That's scary. We all know. We know you're terrible at math, Jake. That's, don't scare us like that.
I know. Okay, the chest is now full of swords.
It's now.
Except for the one I already took.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lose it. I'm pretty shiny.
Are you still alive?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was weird.
Yeah, I wish you could make like actual XP bottles out of your XP. Like, you, it's like a way to save it. That'd be awesome.
Yeah.
Man, unless you had a mod and then you could save it, but other than that, you can't. Hey, Jacob, did you see that one video I sent you?
No.
A couple days ago? Yeah. It was about an XP farm?
No.
How are you doing on levels?
Almost at a singular level.
You almost had a singular level. Wow. Dude, I wish I could like link your YouTube channel into my description.
I just said with Bob Jessup.
What?
In the description, I just said with Bob Jessup. Like, if you go to my live stream, look at the description, it says,
Like Minecraft football, just so. I give it props to the people that will actually sit here like the whole time, read like what every person on their comment thing says. Yeah, right now I'm basically just doing this one last thing so your thing can have mending and everything else and infinity. Because right now at the moment it does not have infinity. What? I just bred them.
Yeah. Hey, there are two devils.
I wish you could put like weapons and other stuff in your offhand.
Yeah, that would be so good.
For like mending and stuff like that. Right now I'm trying to mend my bow up a little bit. It one shot a skeleton, full charge.
Did I see that right?
What? Do you have any arrows on you?
I'm pretty sure it's a cat. No, but I'm pretty sure it's a cat.
Yeah, and there with
the villager.
Yeah. Okay, your bow has unbreaking 3, power 5, infinity 1, punch 1, flame 1. Where you at?
I have a slight problem.
What?
I want to say another and I can't get back.
Okay. Do you have any arrows on you?
No, I'm about to do it on my chest.
I have an arrow for you. Never mind, I don't. There you go. Straight behind you. Yeah, yours is almost as good as mine.
Nice.
Well, actually, I think yours is as good as mine.
Flame.
By the way, I bring some blocks with us. How are you?
I got some netherrack, that's it.
Netherrack?
A little bit of cobble.
And a little bit of copper.
I got a lot of copper.
You got a lot of copper. Which one is it?
You got a lot of copper.
Lot of copper. Okay. I'm bringing a stack of 53. After this, we're going to have to go mining for a bit. Why do we have so many saddles? We don't need them. The villager can have them. Okay, you ready?
Hold on. Okay, I'm ready.
Ready.
I actually know it. No, I need to get some food.
So do I. I only have 6 potatoes. How much food's in here? Hold on. Wait, Jake, we have to wait quick. Go for something.
Why is there a cat in with a villager?
It ended up falling in there. It ended up coming through the nether portal with me somehow. Came all the way here and it's in there. Yeah. Okay, when we come back, we should have, I only have one torch, by the way. I have no torches. Do you have any torches? Do you have any torches?
Thank you.
This dude sells iron picks, by the way. Let's read Emerald.
Seen on my stream, but not seen it because I was no.
I know you turned your stream off.
No.
Because you were doing something else. I know. I went to your stream and looked.
I didn't even try to do that. I was just trying to get it.
Okay, where you at?
Into the portal.
Let's say where'd you help you? Where did you go, buddy? Wait for me, buddy. Really?
Shut up, I dropped it.
Throw them all down there. Villager cat can have them. Get in. Follow me. Hey. This way. This took me like 3 hours. Well, more like two. My dude does not run at all. My dude hates running. Jacob, buddy. Jakey, buddy. Do not go. This is the portal for the village, by the way.
So, where
do we go? Watch over us for any things. Do not let it be killed.
I lost you.
Over here.
No, that was not all
right. You don't see me?
Hey, you know, I don't have the armor on.
I know. Don't worry, I am well aware of this.
Oh, wow.
There's a blaze. Ready to take him out. Guys, ready? No, you're good. Okay. Infiltrating. Getting in the structure now. Let's go. Move, move, move. Run. I gotta make a staircase for us so we can get out. What's in it?
Gold core summer and a word. And a couple sandals.
Hey, let me check.
More core summer.
Ain't nothing wrong with core summer, buddy.
Take the sword, please. Just one. Oh, yeah, the core. Cool.
Another word. And soul sand. I'm getting soul sand. You get the other side?
Yep.
Yep. Got it?
Yep.
Okay, this side. Where? Gotta check everything.
Hold on. I'm doing something real quick.
Just follow the torches. They'll lead you.
Yeah, because I can see where the torches are. Man, I just found another chest.
Another? Okay, this is all a dead end.
Yeah.
That way.
I got more torches on it.
Wait for me.
Two chests.
Jake, up.
Oh, flint steels.
What?
I found some flint steels.
Flint steels? Okay, sweet.
I don't know.
No, not dead end. Hey, once it, if you know it's a dead end, do this with it, okay?
Another chest. More gold horse.
We all we have to do is follow the torches. Okay, that's dead end this way.
We have four horse on this. All gold.
Did you check this out? Okay, so lock it. Place the torch. Another torch. Do a sword.
More horse armor, obviously, right in there.
Dead end.
You just picked up my bow.
What?
You picked up my bow.
Sorry.
I see how fast it is.
There you go.
Thank you.
Another chest, more gold.
Here, please.
So do I. Do you see it? Where are you at?
Done.
Dead end?
Yeah, it ends on a dead end.
And then a dead end. I got some
iron horse armor and more flint steels. I'm not.
I'm trusting
this
one. You know what to do. Lock them off, boys. Lock it off. Did we journey this way yet?
I don't know.
It's just there.
Yep.
Dead end. Wait for me, man. Wait with me, okay? I'll check this off.
Got him.
Wait for me.
fire, man.
No, dead end. Dead end.
Yeah. But, water spells as well.
Come on. This whole area right there is dead end. We already came up from them. This way, yes. Wait. Got him. More soul phantom. Should we get it?
Yeah.
Okay. Your side.
Can you go up that hike a little bit?
What?
Spawner.
Is it spawner?
Yeah, play spawner.
Hey Jacob, you know what we're gonna do with this one? The harvest of blaze. We're gonna block it off. Come through? Dead end.
Dead end.
Is that the dead end too?
Look, it's almost time we go to the fire.
Okay. What's this way?
Big lava.
Big lava.
Oh, it's cool.
Oh, baby.
Baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? Ouch. I'm on fire.
Seriously.
Drop and roll. Turn heal. Okay, that's the dead end this way.
Hold on. It extends a little way. Never mind.
Dead end?
It does not extend. It is a dead end.
So, all that for I got shot. And I got set on fire. Get out.
No, Jacob.
No.
Fire.
No.
What's on there?
Jacob.
Dead end. But some souls.
I got shot first.
I need the stuff.
Hey Jacob, watch this. Ready? See him? See the dude?
Yeah.
Boom. One shot kill. These bows are epic.
I don't know where you are.
This is just... Go to the lava pit. I'll come in that way. I journeyed down another tunnel. I see your name tag.
Yeah.
Come on, damn you. Get the hell out!
Get the hell out!
My boy?
Little boy.
Beat your ass.
Yeah.
Jacob, hold on.
Fucking god, I beat that kid. Big boy!
That's weird.
Where you at?
Dead end.
Where? That?
Yeah.
Jay, we gotta block off this way too. Jay, I'm not sure if you jumped me, but I think this one may be Dana. I think we should turn to this one too. Jake. Jacob, this way. This way is dead end. But the other way.
That way
is not. Yeah. That place. This way. Wait, what's up there?
Extend?
Yep. Coming.
Chopped
across some dust. What? Who was it?
What?
What was it?
A blaze.
Huh.
We chopped some
ghost on
dust.
Where'd you go? Okay, it's
a
dead end.
I
don't worry about that over there. I hear it, but I don't see it. Now, did these bows
yes.
can one shot a ghast. Okay, Jake, where you at?
Oh,
no.
I lost.
Stay there. Where is he? Okay, down to the tunnel. Where you at? Down here, Rick.
Oh, what the heck?
Get down here before you die. Eat. Eat up.
I only have one heart.
I have 5 steak. So.
That's a skin
heart. Okay, that's nothing. That's we've already journeyed, but this way.
Torch.
Yeah, I've been down this way, but I started journeying this way, but I had to stop because you didn't know where I was. I didn't know who you were. Yeah, it journeys this way. Spawner.
Damn, I missed.
Still no skull. Damn you, asshole. Eventually, though, we can end up making like a way spawner for Ellen, too.
That's a big drop off.
I don't know, Jake. I think we should journey that way, too. I think we should journey it. Did you seriously just jump?
No, I'm right here.
Oh. I seriously thought you jumped. I thought you said get and gone.
No.
Hey dude, we need to start making things though. Anything?
Things.
I don't remember what they're called. That's dead end. Yeah, that'll all dead end. Okay. Potions.
Yeah.
We need to start making that. Look, it starts to run for a little bit and stops eventually. Like, what the hell? Okay, so it's all a dead end. There's two blazes.
Okay.
I just tried shooting with a pickaxe. Hear him. Do you see him?
Yep, behind us.
Boom. Ow. Bastard. I got a coal and a torch.
Nice, Dakota. You killed me.
I didn't mean to.
Shit.
No.
Now I'm lost.
Just try to figure your way out. How much shit did you have? Nice.
I told you, man. There was a lot of no chests.
I at least saved your belt. Everything else can be replaced.
That's a horse armor.
It's gold horse armor, Jake.
One's iron.
Yes, I have the iron. I have the shovel too. Okay. Here, I'll make sure to get another gold one for you. And I'll make sure to grab
That's
your
nasty,
baked potatoes. Apples, no. Away. You almost here?
No.
Yeah, everything else here we can replace. But everything else of yours I have. Besides the chest plate, I'm not keeping that golden chest plate for you. Sorry.
That's my only armor.
Oh well. Oh, two people are watching me now.
Cool. Still only got one person. That one person
was me. I'm still waiting for you.
Run.
Just keep trying to go.
Find my way. That's the blaze. Blast the blaze. Don't die. Come on. Run.
Do. I'm still sitting with your stuff. It has not despawned yet. It will what I mean yet, I mean it will end up despawning eventually. There you are. What?
I just roughly placed crap.
You see what's down there? That way?
Yeah, the screen is. I need my button crap.
Here, come here. Bow. An arrow. You can carry the golden horse armor. I'll carry the iron. Your pickaxe. A sword. A shovel. What else did you have? I have the gold.
I lost my pick. No, mind. I just glitched.
Anything else? Oh, some food.
A hobble. I had some steak.
You have a steak? Okay. I keep a steak. Wait.
Oh, I didn't see you there.
Move.
Come again. Are you serious?
Jacob.
Dude, I had a full health.
I got your bow.
Full health.
It's called Wither Effect.
I I know, but I would not have died that fast.
Oh, yeah. By the way, some of your stuff may have gotten into the lava, but I still have your bow.
Yeah, I know, I heard it burn.
Still have bow. I think your food might have. Your steak. But there's still apples and stuff like that here. Apples and potatoes. But I do have your bow. Yes, I am great at archery.
Good for you, I'm dead. I have 4.5 hearts. Alright.
Jump. Boom. I'm just over here sniping anything that moves. Do you think we'd be able to get a wither? Not wither, but what is he called? A pigman? Do you think we'd be able to kill him one shot? Should I try it?
Are you freaking kidding me, Dakota?
What?
There's another Widow Skeleton.
What?
There's a Widow Skeleton back here.
Don't worry about it.
What do you mean, don't worry about it? I'm gonna die. Every time I try to come back.
Well, I'm trying to, like, sort through your stuff so I don't despawn. Yeah, I have, like, most of your stuff, like, in one pile. So. My dad said time to turn the PlayStation off, get down here. But I'm gonna have to do that here in a minute, though.
Here.
Cause I'm waiting for you.
I need to get my stuff. If I can. Do you have wood?
No.
I would say just make a chance
because
I'm probably not going to
be able
to
make
it past the winter skills.
Just try. Keep going.
What
about
say just...
Smoke!
How many fishes? How much health does a pig man have?
Jason, don't worry about it. I'll get it up there.
Well, guys, I'm gonna have to end this stream here. I will talk to you guys later.